worker from Arya Podar College of Commerce and Economics. I'm from FIJC, and today my topic is women empowerment. Women in the 21st century are no less than men. Yeah, that's right. Unlike in the past, the sphere of the woman was only cooking and begetting. They were home, taking care of the children, doing all household chores, and they were unlike men, they were not allowed to go out of their house doing jobs. Nowadays, we have women running for presidential candidates, flying fighter planes, winning Olympic medals, becoming progressive. That is, most CEOs of top companies are today women. The sphere of women, you could not voice her opinion on any important decision in the past. Women today have broken all walls of the house that they were restricted once for cooking and raising their children, emerging confident and positive nowadays, challenging men in all aspects of life. Today, the women have become progressive and are challenging the society on all scales. Previously, the society was too orthodox and thought that women could not do anything. But nowadays, due to education, people have understood the potential of women to create a mass difference. Thank you.